the muscle replacement clinic, where he spoke with Dr. Lorenzo, who told him the operation would cost him $4,000.